Our job's the same as always. Take out those machine men. Even one fewer makes a difference.
We've been fighting a losing battle with the androids for over 3 years.
Things have gone to shit with so many of these androids moving in.
Around the world. They ended everything.
The blast killed everyone, except a few survivors.
They're here. Kill those machine men before they call their friends.
Thank you.
cities nearby. Guess they finally came for us. No intruders allowed here, especially not machines. I fought grenadiers before and I survived, so it's doable.
Grenadiers, once they show up, it's over.
Survived. You're alive. That means there's still hope. I'd like to think so, at least.
Giant android sighted!
Not those things.
The big ones are too dangerous.
But we have no choice. They're invading our world. The giant androids are on with blasters. Keep your eyes open.
Achievement.
here. Encounter giant androids. Backup needed.
we will definitely succeed.
Today's the day we destroy the ring. Follow me. We're gonna catch those primers off guard by taking out their ship. Then they'll be shocked by our counterattack. Commence Operation Ring Wrecker. The ring's protected by enemy ships. Advance with caution.
Now that's a huge ship. No way we're gonna win.
I know. We already lost a long time ago.
They're gathering at that huge ship. Like hell this is gonna work.
The others may not know, but the device is directly below the ring.
Defense of the south!
What are they up to now?
All right. Wonderful. Things are going splendid.
Thank you.
your determination. Sir, stay here with me.
Hurry up! Don't be slow!
I haven't been able to stop shaking since yesterday.
I worked too hard. Let me rest.
Makes good sense.
It suits you, comrade.
Huh. You look like you mean business.
I trust you have my back.
Hey, newbie. Does the army ration suit your palate? After 5 months of war, the situation has only gotten worse.
That's because we put all our hopes on the Air Force.
How are the new types doing?
They were all destroyed.
Isn't there a way to shoot down the teleportation ships?
There's only one successful case so far, and that was with the use of tactical nuclear weapons.
I see.
But we can't take that approach. More than half of our military bases have already been destroyed. We've lost the capacity to launch a nuclear strike.
There's nothing we can do then.
Teleportation ships exist.
Our situation won't change. They keep coming, one after the other. The fight will never end.
This is a war situation report. In order to stop the enemy from dropping monsters, EDF launched attacks against the large flying saucers and damaged them successfully. The war situation is getting better. In addition, EDF is developing a new type of aircraft, which will be able to destroy the enemy's shield. The development will be completed soon.
Now that the attacks by the new types failed, the only thing we can do is keep killing monsters.
In these 5 months, humanity has lost 30% of its population. We're facing the risk of societal collapse.
30%. That's still not too bad.
Leave it to us. We're gonna destroy the teleportation ships from the ground.
Sergeant, is there a chance of winning?
A hatch opens up when the monsters are being dropped. We can shoot right into the open hatch from the ground.
Sergeant, good luck.
Outpost 48 here! On the verge of annihilation! Abandoning the base! Escape isn't an option! Hide!
Outpost base 26 destroyed by saucer. I repeat, outpost base 26 destroyed by saucer!
Can't believe we're going under the transportation ship!
We've been fighting monsters for the past 5 months. We shall live. The aliens plan to exterminate us with monsters. I'm gonna put an end to it.
It's hopeless! Abandon the base! The enemies are almost at the gate now!
We can still make it!
Run for your lives!
Shoot down the teleportation!
Sir, yes, sir.
If we can shoot down the this teleportation ship, we will finally see a way of coping this war. Good luck.
And people everywhere are in harm's way. Our attack against the alien spaceship remains ineffective, and there is nothing we can do for now. But EGF always prevails, and until we can launch a full-fledged counter-strike, I hope the ground units can keep exterminating the monsters and protecting our citizens. This is a tough war, but I expect all of us to fight bravely. Do not forget we have defenseless citizens depending on us. We are not only on the front line, we are also the last line of defense.
Usually there are monsters patrolling under the teleportation ships, so the enemies didn't expect that they could break through their defense and approach from the ground.
Amazing job. Well done. This vital information will bring us closer to victory. I'm sending it to the whole world now.
Impressive. Well done, newbie. Keep up the good work.
Protect the civilians.
Stop! Stop!
Exterminate the monsters. Newbie, time to show your courage.
These are species alpha monsters. They're no match for us.
Isn't complete yet. This is a residential area. If we don't exterminate the monsters immediately, there will be casualties. Newbie, stay close.
Save me! Save me!
Someone, save
no!
me! Save me!
Underground. It seems that they got home. And they're hiding underground.
I can't believe they're hiding down there.
Calm down. Kill them all. For a new recruit, you handle yourself pretty good.
The monsters have been confirmed to be species beta. They are tricky monsters that can shoot red.
Reporting the elimination of a teleportation ship. Another teleportation ship down in New York, two in London. We're taking back the lead in this battle.
Don't underestimate the enemy. We only jeopardized their plan A. I'm sure they'll start the next wave of attack.
We thought about that too, but we should have some time before the enemy start Plan B. All we can do now is try to weaken their combat strength.
Then let's do it. We will make this back as well. Gigantic ship among the flying objects. The pylons crashing from the skies are also launched by this ship. This type of ship is now designated as Mothership. Taking down the mothership will be our ultimate goal.
Incredible! Are you really a newbie?
There's a few monsters remaining.
He's talking about that massive thing, right?
We wiped out most of the monsters. Only a few remain.
So, if we destroy that thing, the aliens will be doomed.
Civilians are coming our way.
Now that we found the enemy's mothership, all we have to do is shoot it down. I like our chances.
Furthermore, we've identified a total of 10 motherships. They are scattered around the world and are continuously launching pylons. We must take down all 10 of them.
There are 10 of those?
Easy victory. I don't think the Air Force is capable of taking down 10 of them. Did they just come from underground? Did the monsters dig an underground tunnel?
Hovers over a city.
It must be on to something.
We think this is a good opportunity. We're planning an operation to attack the mothership.
Sensor has detected enemies.
Detect the enemies.
Okay.
I will follow the plan.
Stabilizer, up and
from
distance, the enemy!
Air raid has already failed, but if we approach the mothership from the ground, it is possible to do some damage.
Are just another endangered species.
The acid in their threads can corrode armor. Don't get careless.
What a huge fleet.
We need to prevent damage above all else. Exterminating those monsters is our priority.
Ship approaching.
Move forward.
teleportation ship's releasing monsters!
Some monsters are coming down!
Forget about the teleportation ships. Defeat the monsters.
Damn it! Nothing's gonna change, so we bring down that saucer!
Prioritize civilian lives. Every bit of damage we prevent makes a difference.
Ship's coming down! Incoming teleportation ship!
Ship is headed to this area.
What the hell? What happened to our air units?
Our aerial attack failed. Drones are pouring out of the mothership, blocking our fighters from getting closer.
Damn it!
Drone attacks on the city are expected.
At this rate, the damage will be unimaginable. The city's overrun with drones. Take it back from them!
Shit! They're attacking civilians indiscriminately! Shoot them down! Protect the people!
It's the EDF! Thank God! Soldiers are here! Don't give up!
Evacuate! Hurry!
Shoot the drones! Protect civilians!
Relentless murdering machines! They sure made a lot of them.
No one's inside. Don't worry, just shoot them down.
They're flying over the whole damn city! They act like they own the place!
Civilians are in danger! We've gotta distract them!
Shoot the drones!
Anti-aircraft guns are on the way. Keep it together till they arrive.
Please note their color. Drones are terrifying machines of violence. You can distinguish their behavior by color. Blue drones are in defense mode. They're searching for a target. In other words, blue drones won't attack. Red drones are in attack mode. They've detected a target and have begun to attack. Red drones are a threat. Three requirements must be met to change a drone from defense mode to attack mode. One, a human must come within a certain distance. Two, the drone must get hit. Three, other drones around the drone that was hit will now change to attack mode. In other words, one drone alerts other drones in the area to the threat. Is unchanged. It will soon pass by.
The mothership is coming. No need to attack. Just let it pass. Continue destroying the drones.
The mothership has reached the area of operations.
The mothership is releasing drones as it moves. Don't let your guard down.
It's huge. Our weapons are no match for it.
The drones are our enemy. The more we eliminate, the fewer the casualties. Let's do this.
No anti-aircraft artillery yet.
Everyone stay alert.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Please, leave it to me next time.
Thank you.
Attack those drones, and don't leave one left.
Chasing the mothership. Launch a ground-based offensive to bring it down when you find an opening.
I'm taking that thing down, no question.
Is that the mothership?
Yeah, and it's number 9. The 9th one out of 10.
AFVs, move out. Infantry, move with the AFVs. Ground units, attack the monsters. The Air Force will handle the mothership.
That's a ship? It's as big as a city! That thing can fly?
Their technology is on a completely different level.
I say when we lack in technology, we make up in bravery.
What the hell is with those drones?
The mothership's protected by evolved drones!
These are stronger than any drones seen before. They're specially made to protect the mothership.
Incoming monsters!
Destroy the monsters! Do not fear. Strike back.
These drones will be referred to as Type 2 drones.
central plot.
Infantry, stay close to the AFVs. The cover fire will help us to move up.
Oh no! I just saw aliens! I can't believe they're real! What the hell? We've been fighting those outer space monsters all this time and it just came to you? I'm not talking about monsters! I'm talking about humanoid aliens!
We have a reported sighting of humanoid aliens.
Humanoid aliens?
Extraterrestrial beings similar to humans.
You mean aliens that look like humans?
One head, two eyes, with hands and feet, bipedal.
Almost identical to humans. This is unbelievable.
Infantry is made of!
The enemies are attacking us from the side! What? No! Back up!
All aliens on the ground have been exterminated.
Good job.
There are more in the air! Alien landing ships!
Enemy ships are landing!
Units are drawing away the Ergonus. Hurry and destroy the monsters. Maelstrom 1, destroy the monsters in the front.
Surrounding monsters.
I can never remember acronyms. EMC? What's that stand for again?
It's electromagnetic material collapse.
Okay. EMC it is.
Do you like the army?
Redirecting Ergonus was a success. Withdraw. EMC beam engaged. Fire the EMC. What's going on with the EMC?
I can't increase the output. Hang on.
The enemy's right there. Hurry.
This is the first time it's been used in the field.
Damn it.
I'm retreating. Give me cover. EMC cost $100 million! Don't let it get hit!
Attack Ergonus! Protect the EMC! Maelstrom 2 and 3, advance and surround Ergonus.
Maelstrom 2, advance!
Maelstrom 3, move out!
It's in the cage!
Encircle it and concentrate your fire!
Ah.
power down. K6 here. Our strategy failed. Please, check its escape route.
These units are engaged in battle in Ergonus's path.
Excuse me? This is bad. Have them retreat. K6 here. Our strategy failed. Any units in Ergonus's path should retreat quickly.
It's here. Take your positions.
They're so stubborn. How far is it going to chase us?
There's nowhere to hide in this type of terrain. We're like rats in a trap.
You've got it backwards. This is like a fortress with a moat. It's the only place we can defend ourselves.
Their movements will be slowed down in the water.
We're counting on you, snipers. Now, shoot!
They don't look slowed down to me.
The shallow water's not enough. They're too big.
The red ones don't spit acid, but they're tough. They won't die easily. Don't stop shooting.
Let's snap a target for sharp things. Don't get close.
As long as you look like that, we'll be fine.
Even if one's got its teeth in you, take aim and keep pulling the trigger.
Tell any allies that get bitten
and shoot those monsters.
Please save me if I get bitten.
Roll my ass here. Keep shooting. Even if I
don't get isolated. Stay close enough to help each other.
Every team's got to support each other.
Flying crafts were spotted, the first like them ever observed.
Ships we don't have data on. Must be a new enemy strategy. What scale are we talking?
Dozens of ships.
That many? I don't think we can withstand that.
Currently collecting data on enemy ships.
I'm out of ammo!
Yes, sir!
Now is my turn.
to run. And no one's coming to help! We're doomed!
Almost at the target area. Understood. And confirmed here as well. There's not much space to land on this terrain. Wing divers won't be at their full potential. Be very careful.
No need to worry about the Spriggan team. Our goal is to eliminate them. Let's go!
Look! Back up!
They're flying! It's a Spriggan! They're the best wing divers! We're saved!
So these ones don't sit out.
Forces detected. They're coming down from the evolved ships.
Ground unit. Is it more aliens?
No. The enemies are robots. Cyborgs or androids, to be more specific. You could say they're living machines.
Living machines?
Machine soldiers. They're a terrifying force.
The ocean is home to many creatures. Don't pollute it.